So, Ohio, my little Kitsuna, it's time to play Final Fantasy X-2. But before we begin, I must say, I will say, please write me in a comment, help me to do it better for you, and you don't must like it when you're not real, but please write in the comments. It were really nice. I can really all help what you give me I need. So enough for this, and let us begin. Perfect, begin. No, really.
Hey, give it back already!
Boys! Want in on this number? Then show me your moves!
Think you can keep up?
So come on. Looks really great. So
I could have danced all night.
Sorry, no time for an encore.
Come on, so fast.
It's all in the wrist.
A little bit too fast. Give me all what you have, and don't forget I'm not nice. I'm a bad guy.
Hey, you run too fast!
You're too slow, little girl.
Show's over!
Youch.
This way.
Damn! I forgot one.
Where's the imposter?
Cannot be! Balls!
Takers keepers!
That's quite enough sniveling, boys. Persistent, aren't you?
My grid?
You give us back Uni's garment grid right now!
Didn't you girls ever learn to share?
Give it back!
Very well, it's yours.
But it won't be yours for long, loves.
This is goodbye, love.
Hey, eyes on me!
So long.
This is goodbye, love.
All right.
Yeah. But I forget one thing.
I won't let you off so easily next time.
Get back here,
Riku.
What? Hey. I didn't know what was going on. I was frightened. Then, while I was dancing, something happened.
Sure looked like you were enjoying yourself.
I was. It felt like some other person's excitement just took over.
That can happen when you use the garment grid. The emotions of the person recorded in the sphere pass to the user.
Isn't that dangerous?
I can't really say.
But it's your invention.
I'm just a kid.
Dancing, Yuna! I want to see!
It'll cost you.
One moment.
She's kidding.
What? You dance? Look sick, TV. Goings! Doing goody duck!
I've completed my latest invention. I know.
Shinra's an Albed. He's a real whiz kid.
Yes. Ah, I see this. Nice. I like the system. So then you have chance to have more character, more fighter. Thank you.
Thank you.
can...
I'm a little bit slow, but it's okay.
Now, what can I do for you?
Our barkeep's a Hypello. No one knows his real name, so everyone just calls him Barkeep. Brother took him in, and now he works aboard the airship.
Sleep tight.
Little bit rest. Ever good. So... Yes. It's a point about... It is weird, it is. So, first I must say... Oh, we play Final Fantasy X-2. No, you don't can finish with 100% on the first time. You must be play it 2 times, then you can finish it. But it's okay.
I know.
I know, it's not so wonderful, but we look old. Maybe.
Thank you.
little bit funny. I mean, when you play the first of these two. Yeah, when you play the first game, then you know so many. But she always say it's again in the second game. A little bit stupid, but many play, many begin with the second game. I don't understand why man begin with the second game before man play the first game, but it isn't my decision. I find it funny and nice.
I know it.
Journey starts. Yes.
I haven't done anything wrong!
I know you're listening.
If she was your girl, what would you do?
How can you blame me for trying to use your weapon? It was the only way I could save the summoner! What would you do if you were me? Let me out! I want to see her!
I know.
So, the next. Nothing. Come on, why?
I know everything.
Yeah. So?
It all began when I saw this sphere of you.
Having fun?
What now?
Who is the leader? I am. I give the orders around here.
Yeah.
Buddy and brother are old friends. Buddy says he was aboard Sid's airship with us 2 years ago.
I'm just a kid.
Our barkeep's a Hypella. Is it you? Or does he just look like you?
It's a good question. Is it he or not?
This is Pain. I look up to her as a sphere hunter, and also as a friend. I still don't know her very well. She's not exactly the talkative type. I heard she joined the Gullwings shortly before I did. Riku doesn't know much about her either.
What now?
Nothing.
Having fun?
You bet. It all began when I saw this sphere of you. At least, it looked like you. I couldn't say for sure. I thought I might find more spheres like it if I joined the Gullwings, so I did. Oh, in case you're wondering, the Gullwings are sphere hunters, and sphere hunters are, well... this. We fly all over Spira. I'm really enjoying myself.
Glad to hear it. For a while there, I was starting to feel like a kidnapper.
Don't be silly.
Still analyzing.
Duck off!
Greedy!
Buddy and brother are old friends. Buddy says he was aboard Sid's airship with us 2 years ago. When I told him I didn't remember, he seemed disappointed.
Yuna, has my talking gotten better?
He really has improved quite a bit. He told me that he practiced, just so that he could talk with me more.
Let's go! Party! Party!
I know everything.
Have I or don't? One thing I don't understand.
I know.
We'll be right back.
Why not? Give me all.
I know.
Thank you. you. Bit long what I do, but I find it is nice for the begin. Not ever fight or mission, a little sneaky look, and then we can begin real. I mean, it's not 2 hours, not 1 hour. We are under 1 hour, so can a little bit sneaky, little be nice. Look and then begin. I love Blitzball, but the problem, Blitzball in Final Fantasy X-2, it isn't so good. I must say it isn't really not so good. Before we go to this, I must do this. So, it is perfect. Now I need this.
Miss
So, this is too many. I need one. This, 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 and this. Oh, and this. Oh, this wasn't good. Good, this was my mistake.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know. You like it, I know. But I don't like it. It was too many. Yeah, maybe.
Smother! Go Wings! Repulse!
No. I don't will. Good. Before he cries, we go.
Treasure sphere waves, they're coming from those ruins they found at Gagazet.
All right!
Cut up! Gagazet!
It's nice. I have not other choice.
Sacred Mount Gagazet, silent guardian of Xanarkand, city of the dead. When the faith disappeared, the clouds enshrouding the mountain began to thin and disperse, revealing long-forgotten ruins among its peaks.
Hey, the rocks are floating! Don't tell me we gotta climb up that thing!
No worries, I'll take you to the top.
Thanks. That was a little close.
A little?
Coming!
We're here. Everything's fine now.
Yuna, keep an eye on Rico.
You got it.
Let's find another route.
I have one. And I look.
Hmm.
have to say.
A dead end.
Just great!
Think this machina still works? Safe this is.
Ah!
It stopped.
Owie.
What happened? Is Yuna okay?
Things are, oh, disasterific.
Disasterific? I am on my way.
What about me?
So... jump! No, don't jump. Come on. Nice, not so fast.
Turned on.
Come on. Yeah.
Who's there?
LeBlanc! Remember that name well, loves.
Ah, the thief.
Whatever do you mean? Ugh, that's what I hate about amateurs.
Maybe she'll go away if we ignore her.
You! I heard that. Just as I was saying, amateurs, they have no concept of what it takes to be a true sphere hunter.
Amateurs, weren't you following us?
Following? A mere coincidence.
You was right, boss, as always.
Indeed. Following them has paid off splendidly.
Laugh while you can.
I must be a little bit late.
Yeah.
Kiss me.
Thanks I get for going easy on you.
Hey! Who does she think she is?
She's getting hurt.
Come on, jump!
Shimete yaru!
Tad flushed.
Come on. come on.
I'm on a roll. He's a cake.
I can do it. Not more.
Sorry, boss.
Was it all?
Show the ladies a nice warm welcome.
Don't go up. I don't forget.
Turned on.
So?
Take the gold!
Would you stop staring?
It was nice.
Hi there, creepy crawly. I'm gonna miss you. To the trained eye, that sphere's just a dud. Perfect for the Dullwings.
You've wins again!
Well, I guess we'll be taking this.
Look.
Brother, mission complete!
Brother? He's not with you? Said something about Yuna being in trouble, then he just jumped ship.
And here he is.
He's alive, right? Just leave him there.
Can you analyze the sphere we found?
I'm on it.
Come on. Not so bad.
Thank you, brother.
It's nothing.
Don't strain yourself.
Leader must be tough.
Sicko!
Analysis complete. Want to watch the sphere?
Why not?
I can't believe I actually got a ticket. What a thrill to be able to shake her hand like that.
Think it's worth anything?
It's not very exciting.
Junk.
But we can use it as a dress sphere.
Incoming data. Goings to your stations. How long you plan on lying there?
Ugly casa!
What is it?
The treasure sphere data you've been dying for. There's at least one on Besaid Island. And another in the Xanarkand ruins.
So, where to?
Yeah, before I... I will go sleep. I mean, it was a hard mission. I'm asleep. So, and after I go sleep...
Miss you! Sleep tight!
I go to the calm land. Why you don't jump? Sorry, next time I ask you before. Go to the bridge. So, we have half hour left. Before I must do...
Give it up.
So, I went to the calm land. Of a mirror.
The calm lands. Many summoners used to cross these plains, their hearts heavy with the weight of their pilgrimage. I was no different. But the calm lands we knew have changed.
Togi!
Ooh, I love these games!
I have 100 Argent credits.
Well, I have 100 open-air credits.
Open-air what?
Well?
I go this way. I forgot. I hate you. Oh, come on!
Oh.
better not. I need a little bit to wait. I know, I lose. What was my... I forgot it. Come on! The second I remove... it was bad. Yeah, when you mean. Come on! Win! Okay. close enough. So first I must go this way, then I must go this and this way, good. Give me Chocobo! No! I don't will fight with the two. Better when not.
Piece of cake? Where's the fun in that?
What I need. With a chocobo it were better. So, I think I finished the Calmland, and then, yeah, maybe then I'm finished. Come on, big boy. Oh. go to the hell. Oi.
Yuna, marimas. No time for stage fright. Let's get moving.
But better I change it. I have so many. It was a mistake, but it is good. Wait, who I must go? Not yet. Oh, come on. It's a little sneaky thing. So I'm near on the end. I will don't fight with him. Better not. Oh, come on. Yeah. I think bye-bye. So, this way and then this way. Not so bad. Yeah, I know. So come on. Why not? So I wear the chest, then I go the way to the ground, and then I finish. Go to the ground. Can I go in? No? When I don't can go in, then I go back. Yeah. And yet, I'm finished. So, this was it for this day, and sayonara, my little kitsune, and bye bye, see you next time.